Hello, welcome to Death Wish Gamer. I'm your host, Draytho12. We decided to do a non-stream, live stream, because YouTube is just being shitty today. Was unable to connect. So we're just recording. There will be no chat or anything like that. I do apologize, but this is the only solution I have for the moment. So I'm just going to play normally. Alright, so we're about to get Nicola her level 6 ability. Mass Chaos Skip. Okay. I got this cat out of the room. All right, I'm back. Okay. Let's see, do all the slaves have colors? Yeah. It's just the body straps that we're missing now. So after Nicola, Rose is maxed out, Ben's maxed out, so that leaves Merch and Aegis. So we'll just do Merch since she's on the left to right process. Could use more cotton. Let's go ahead and do that. Oh, they're starting to repair things. Oh, we got a growth moment. Lucy is now an adult. Congratulations, you got a tier 8 growth moment. By learning about training animals, she has gained a number of new passions. Lucy hopes that by reading about different cultures, she can end up leaving this planet. All right, well, we're going to double down on shooting. Let's see here. She's really good at mining and cooking. Let's give her some social. And let's see here. What's her genetics? Okay. Even as a bad cook, she's really good now. Let's give her intelligence. And now we get a choice of fast walker, annoying voice, tortured artist, pyromaniac, psychopath, and no trait. We'll go with fast walker. Congratulations, Lucy. Welcome to adulthood. She's as white as they come. Now that she's full grown, we're going to give her an assault rifle. All right, Lucy. We're mining. There we go. Making pemmican. Alright, the bridge is almost done. Still doing repairs to the wall. Most of it's closed up. Food poisoning. Oh, come on. What the hell? It's not even that dirty. Let's see, do we have anybody on? No. We can go up about now. Let's see, does Lucy have any... Oh, psychically sensitive, so we maybe give her that. She should be the next psychic, then. Done. Almost. Speaking of which, I think there's someone that needs to be converted. Yeah. Bark here. Where is he? Closing up the holes here. Yeah, that one's gonna be hard to repair because so much traffic through it. There's no more babies. Okay, actually making progress again. Looks like there was a wall here too. There we go. Finally, close the gaps. Okay. I haven't done the repairs yet either. Oh, Rose is in labor. She wants to go play billiards. Yeah, no. Delivering that baby. Now, if I remember last stream, Quentin Poole showed up, so we're going to name this one after him. Still barely keeping up with the food demand. Despite having three kitchens or stoves. We got a quest here. Twelve court allies. A mech cluster will drop nearby. I'm not really good with mood management, so no. What's that other quest? Convert construction investigation. Oh, yeah. That wouldn't be too hard to do. And there we go. Got a little girl. Quentin. Welcome to the Rams. We got a lot of spirit foxes populating. Still working on the traps here. On the wall. Let's see. Yeah, it's about due for another attack. Hopefully we can get this all done by then. Gonna be a calm day on the run. Unless there's an attack, of course. We got a conversion. Time to bring him in. see, we got 3 stones. Knock that out. Where are you? She's in the room with all the... Please do not use that. Go down, come on. You don't need music for that. Oh, volcanic winter. Mm. So what are we researching? Oh, xenogenetics. All right. Food poisoning. How is it dirty? It's like clean. It's prestige. Whatever. Oh yeah, the wall's done here. The traps are done. Just some repair work now. Much more. All right. Made a masterwork something. Oh, a body strap? Really? But whatever. Oh man, that ended that. Alright, starting to get those straps going. Just one more. Oh man, the armor's starting to get worn out here. Really need to just get flak armor done. Relatively quiet. Expected a fight by now. What the hell? Oh man, do we not have enough power anymore? Well, that'd be weird, because we... Oh, you know what? Yeah, this broke. Okay, he's repairing it. Whoa, what are you doing? You do not get to put armor on. What the hell? Like the power didn't come back on? What the hell? I mean, the power... What? What's wrong? It's connected. There's no excuse. What? Let me reload the game. Hold on. Being weird. I'm gonna let the cat out, too. Come back. Okay, there. The power's working now. I don't know. I guess it was a glitch. Happens sometimes. Got a lot of damage to repair. Let's hunt some boomalopes. Oh, they destroyed this. Need that back up. Start preparing that stuff. Okay, why are they starving now? Everybody's starving. Okay. There's no reason for them to be starving. Okay, I don't care if you're meditating. You are cooking. There we go. Now we got some cooking going. These numbers, there shouldn't be this much starving. Down to 4, 3. Okay, calm down, game. Let me see. Laurel, Rosa, Nicola. Okay, what are you guys doing? Does she not want to eat? Okay, eat, man. You are purposely starving yourself. She's the last one. Okay. We can do a bug quest. You know, that's not bad. I'll get specialized limbs. Let's see if there's an attack soon. It feels like there should have been an attack. Facing insects are pretty easy for me. Alright. Walls have been repaired. Is there a quest or anything like that? There we go. Gonna lay dormant. Got a droner for males. That's a lot of centipedes. 4 plus 2, 6 centipedes. And a lantern make creator. Let's see. Got a power cell. We got 2, 3. They're not next to any turrets, so we actually get to keep these. Oh, and they have a centipede mech assembler. Well, let's go ahead and accept this quest, because we're not dealing with the... with the mechs anytime soon. And it... oh, it's in there. But you still have weapons? Put merch here. No, the table. Burns died. There you go. You lost a lot of body parts now. Right. Well, a lot of cleanup, but nothing we can't handle. Let's have you start on this guy. Not bad. So where is our pod? There it is. Good. Okay, what's going on? Helmets. All right, let's see, what does Rare have to offer? Cooking, okay. Make sure that we have, yeah, okay, cool. You better not break any beds. I don't want to deal with any of the mechs up close right now. Why does he have a bow? Thank you. You're missing an arm, right? Go ahead and wake up the mechs. Hopefully a raid will go deal with them. Girl. Alright, now we're going to switch up the Forbidden Zone. This back in. And we're switching everybody to the Forbidden Zone. Oh, was there a drop pod? Shield. High shield. Oh, Jesus. Dropped the centipede. There had to have been a drop. A beacon. I don't see it. High shield. No, it's right there. Good luck to the raid to handle that. Okay, I'll send two of these guys to Hall. I need this refrigerated. Oh yeah, we just got this guy left, huh? Ready for another convert? See how far along he is. Yeah, halfway. Wait, he didn't go anywhere. Starving already? Yeah, not too bad right now. Still have volcanic winter going on. Been for 10 days. About half of the original wall has been switched to granite. I just replace it with granite. I don't actually systematically remove it. I just, when it breaks, we replace it with granite. Because originally we only had slate at the time. So now that we have all this excess. All right, Lucy, it's time. Let's see here. Should be adding these kids here. And these guys. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. We barely have enough slots. Wow. And we got Burden. That's a good one. And to Malie. How come no one... There he is. Does this include jelly? It does. Burn him away. Combat supplier. Oof. Better be careful where you come out of. Oh boy. Okay, they're just gonna go through here. Lucky them. Where are they from? Mercenary Gunner. What faction are you from? Does it not say? Pain. Really? It's just called Pain? Alright. Pain is one of the neutral colonies. Probably trying to dig through that. Oh hell. Really? Do I need Ben? Probably not. Got that damn shotgun again. Oh shit. Didn't realize there was one popping out right there.
Nice.
I got it ready for this. Where's Rosa? Hit him with another berserk. Alright. Easy peasy. It's again. I'll leave it open until we clear them all out. Make one of these for the small ones. Save us some room. Fortunate that the follow-up attack was insects. That means these things are going to get to grow as big as it wants. We don't even have Neuroquake. Oh man, and now we have that. Let's see, can we trade with them? Things are probably gonna bleed out. Alright, see what the guts for sale. Definitely want to get rid of some of the insects. Oh my god. The wealth is too high right now. Second greeter, we should install that already. Sell off all the steel. All the stuff here. You stumble everything. Guess we can sell off the regular shotguns. We have a doomsday rocket. Get some armor if you wanted it. But I want that Doomsday Rocket. That's what we're walking away with. They have medicine. Take it. Yeah, okay. Getting good relationships with them. That bad boy in there. What? Let's see here. And they're so close together. Or they were. Get too close, guys. Oh my god. Damn it. Really? I'm gonna put you down, buddy. Kid, wait. Leave them there. Nazbapas prisoners. The disease. Okay. I might be able to do that one. She's diseased. Right. That's still not enough to put all of those in there. It's still cold because of that nuclear or volcanic winter. Straps. Still a while to xenogenetics. There we go. Should be enough to put the rest away. Oh, for the most part. Six slots. Get us these right there, so there's still gonna be 5, 6, 7. Not to mention we got these out here to harvest. Oh, they won't spoil though. Thank God. We're eating good, that's for sure. Let's see here. Maybe it's time to put a fourth stove in. The last one. A lot of cleaning to go in there. A lot of cleaning over here too. I think all the hauling that needs to be done has been done. Just a lot of cleaning. too shabby. Oh, they're actually smoothing. It's been a while since I actually got this far. Actually achieving something. Oh, okay. Let's see, how's the power going? Wow, this one didn't even take enough damage to die. Now we have four possible cooks. 1, 2, 3, 4, yeah. Should be little excuse for them not to be cooking. Especially with this much food stored away. Still got a couple of these left. Oh, and Merch is pregnant. Congratulations. Nicola and Merch both have children on the way. Be a while before Lucy can pair off with someone. But there's no one really to pair off with. Wait, what? Infection. Oh, I forgot to... Oh, no, they just dragged her out. Oh, well. She was missing an arm anyways. That was quick. Oh, you're making baby food. Looks like the hay is getting used up. Once we get to 100, we'll plant some more. Stock room is stocked up. I mean, with shelves. Like, there's no more variations I can add. Did the other one leave? I guess it did. I'll discontinue this. put meat in it. This way they don't have to go too far. Oh, they rotted. We don't want to put them in there. Let's see. There we go. Now we can start filling it up. Yes, Drumbo. Oh, deer can fit in there? I didn't know. Oh, how's this going, by the way? Still not converted, huh? Alright, finally breaking it down. Oh, we finished smoothing that out. Let's go ahead and smooth this out, then. We're gonna be eating good for a long time. Boy, it's shut down already. We got 5 blasters. Boy, that's 9 out there. They're done. I ain't dealing with it. Getting close to converting them. Which, by the way, our ideology. Oh, it can reform already? I didn't even realize it. Reformation. I'll pick from the middle areas. We've been doing a lot of conversions. We'll go with that. No new rolls. Thank you.
up here.
I wonder what this dip was. But our colony's starting to worth quite a bit. Let's see, we had a 10,000 worth of creatures. Now we're at 21,000. At least we're getting progress done. Did we get the specialized limbs taken care of? Let's see here. Yeah, we did. Okay. Yeah, I'm not gonna leave those on the map. This guy have. All looking good. Repair this again. Oh, research is almost done. Let's get the flak armor done. Let's see here. Now we can start making artificial foxes. Gotta cook around the clock for this colony. Yeah, we got this quest involving the three prisoners. Hold them for 20 days. Not a big deal. Let's see, did we give anybody else status? Christ, this guy won't start with the berserking. This guy just doesn't learn. Losing body parts now. Then again, the droner probably isn't helping either. Well, used a good chunk of components. Oh yeah, let's see here. Social wise, I mean, Lucy's the next best candidate. So let's give it to her. There's a fox? What? Trip? We can't leave her. Well, she has to join the tribe, even if the Empire doesn't care for it. Gonna need more beds though. Let's convert her. It's almost time for level 2, Lucy. We got plenty of medicine for this. She's a possible artist for the tribe too. Oh, a slow learner. Yeah, she's not gonna get that up anytime soon. Damn, this volcanic winter. 16 days. Yeah, I was gonna make this guy wear this. I hope no one's making that. You're missing steel. Okay. Well, let's get this. big old doomsday rocket right there. These benefit from a work toolbox? I guess not. Tool cabinet. Gotta get that cooking to 6. Dude, this guy has been perpetually at this. Someone convert him already. Lucy, go for it. Some visitors. It's a good thing for the most part we're self-contained. Right, blinding pulse, nice. Just gotta have a drink. A little weird that she's the only one cooking, even though there's like no food. Maybe it's time to start widening this. Or we can start preparing the next fungus farm. Bulk trader. Okay, cool. Although I don't think I have much bulk to give. Finally. Get his ass out of there. Alright, let's send the first fox in. Travelers. Alright, there's the bulk trader. Let's see what they have to trade. Actually, she's asleep. Let's go ahead. Install that psychic reader. Amazing if he failed. Ooh, the grid is getting to its max, down to 55. The psychic reader has been installed. Alright, let's see. Candidates for Foxdom, Foxification. You find another source of steel other than the mechs. That's gonna have to wait a while. Flak armor means nothing if I can't make it. It's fine, we have like a ton of it. High libido, strong plants. Alright, Lucy. Fine. We have almost 300 of that stuff. You know what? Let's trade some of it. A little woozy, but well. Here. Got some more insect jelly to sell. Let's buy their components. Ooh, we're gonna hit negatives. You have steel? Do you have steel? I'm buying it. Considering that we're a little light. Still got a bunch of these things to put somewhere. Alright. Looks like this needs to be done. pretty much an all day there event here. Uh-oh. This is not the direction I want them to go. Okay, we gotta get our shit together here. She's gotta get out of it. Chances are they're gonna start charging. Yeah. This is bad. Okay. Let's get those MP. Let's see, what's your skill? Not that special. Well, maybe we may not lose any tiles here. They're just obsessed with the duck right now. That poor duck. That's Duck Hunt. Did they destroy any of them? Oh, the cells are still there. They got one Scorcher. Oh, and they got a Lancer up there. Like they're coming. Mild damage. I really need her right now. I need her invisibility. Who has the best shot? Well, I need your... Oh, you know what? Just arrest her. Can't equip both. shit they got through. There's a Doomsday Rocket. Of course. Should wait a little. Fuck with that. What? Wait, what? Okay, no, that, what the hell happened there? Like it missed? I'm redoing that. Cause that was the aerial strike and it, I don't know what happened. Maybe I just don't understand how that one works. Because that really fucked things shit up. We'll fix it. Hold on. Whatever. Well, they left that way, so it's gonna happen. No big deal. We'll just wait for it to happen again. Did we trade with them yet? Oh no, well, cause she's out still. Then Lucy's the one that's gonna trade with them. Alright, so, misunderstanding about a particular power. It doesn't contain in the area that I thought it was going to. I'm going to be a bit more careful next time. But we're going to have to deal with it eventually. I do have a lot of this crap too. Oh, right. I end up buying stuff. Steel, too. Alright. Take two. Is it... Because it wasn't the aerial strike. I actually picked something else, which... You know, for my part... Well, no. Isn't the aerial strike? It just... Yeah, aerodrome strike. I don't know why it... was so off-centered. I wonder if the shield barrier got in the way or something. Because that normally doesn't happen. I've never seen it miss fire. kind of weird. Strong plants. I think that's what happened. Because I was aiming this aerial strike. I guess the shield barrier blocked the line of sight to where the aerial drone was supposed to hit. And so it hit there instead, which put me and my other characters in range. That's how an aerial strike you would think works, especially if it's a laser. It's weird. Lesson learned. Shield barrier interrupts or blocks aerial's drone. Aerial strike. It's kind of crazy. Because it comes from above. You don't think it comes from the side. Whatever. But that's not something that should have happened. It's definitely not one to end a run over. I wonder why they said it like that. So you have line of sight to where you target it or something? Well, we definitely have enough to start making flak armor. Granite. All right, we'll see what happens this time. Probably gonna get destroyed anyways. Here they go. Which way did they go? Oh, it looks like they're going the same route. No, they're going... Where are they going? Make up your mind, guys. Okay, it looks like that. I don't know what they're doing. Yeah, they're going that route. As they go down. What? A different parallel universe? I think I could have probably beaten this. It would have been nasty. But okay, they chose a safer route. Okay. Oh, the story continues. Much to my surprise. Let's see, is this guy still getting... Okay. Oh, with nothing happening, let's go ahead and start extracting from Lucy. We got one of these. Can upset the Empire in a different way. Because that was going to be a wipe. Losing the favor of the Empire and messing up the aerial strike. I mean, you saw the Doomsday Rocket didn't even stop it. Like... They can weather a Doomsday Rocket. I didn't realize there's a car there. Thank you. crazy that we're still not keeping up with all the food. Maybe it's time to do times four. Instead of one at a time. Risk, of course, is that four people get food poison when fail happens, but maybe they'll start keeping up with the demands. Still been working for us, so maybe we'll just live with it for now. Is Ben really a social character? Not really. Something else we'll have to deal with. Got blue hair. Okay. What kind of glitch is going on forever? I'll probably look at the footage again just to see what happened, but I'm pretty sure it's because of the shield skip shield block the pathing for some reason or somehow. It's just probably how Arrow Strike was designed mechanically. Probably didn't have shield skip in mind when they did it. It's probably so that they can prevent you from arrow striking on the other side of a wall. You have to get line of sight. Waiting for power. This requires 15 watts. We have 55 left. Yeah. At least we can light up those rooms. How much hay do we have left? Oh, time to start growing some more. All right, we actually have a stack of food. Kill thirst, wow. Rose's turn.
go ahead and do that.
I mean, I don't mind the single genetic. Oh, hell. Oh, hell. Alright, this is it. Get this. We're gonna have to answer to them now. Does he have that we can use? The Waska. Now they come. Okay, let's open the door. Not now, you asshole. That close. How she gets. Oh boy, here it comes. Fuck. I don't go out there. Fuck. Lost the EMP grenades. Don't feel a shit. Fucking him up. There's no saving her. As long as they divide up their forces, we have a chance. Almost dead. Hi. Fuck. see any more. Fuck, there's still more. Is she invisible or not? Okay, good. What? Not even close. I don't get that. What a waste. Poor Ben here. Shot it pretty good. Let's check hunger. That one's barely hurt. Let's do an inventory. Okay, some of these are somewhat hurt. Really? I need that shit now? She's fine. Very interested in destroying stuff. Come on. Over here, you assholes. I don't get this. They're doing everything but engaging me. Ben, no. Jackass. We're gonna have to make a stand. This is not a good stand. Where is it? He had it, didn't he? He went down and now we lost the fucking wall rise. Torso. Our torso's not that bad. I took out one of them. Might have to use the children soon. Alright, children need to get in this. I don't have enough focus. Come on, you cowards. Move. Hold on, I got someone at my door. But I'm back. Sorry about that. Of course, this fucker's gonna destroy the AC unit. Don't tell me he's full health. He is. Down, you motherfucker. Oh, just that one. All right, let's take an inventory of injuries. Use the children. Okay, why? Oh, because they're restricted, probably. How did you get this one? Which ones can do medicine? None of them. Nicholas the next. Let's just fuck. Oh, she's dead. Fuck, Rosa, really? Kid. Come on. All right, there we go. Now, we also have the fucking plague to deal with. So, let's see here. mean, Harry's dead. There's no saving her. Save you. Just gonna have to wait till later. Ooh, she lost a lung. Alright. Have to repair that. That. Lost all our slaves, almost. I want you to haul that. I want to get the electricity up and running as soon as possible. I thought I fed everybody. If we get attacked now, we're screwed. Nicola, are you a builder? No. Not gonna have time to deal with that right now. God damn it. How is she? Really, you're not done with that? See how this is going. Alright, so we did get that up. All our builders are down. Put Lucy on it. Or is it? Let's go. Okay. Which one do we got? Shit. She's probably dead too. I got. Fuck's sake. Are you shitting me? And let's see, who has the plague? God damn it. Oh, fucking A. Are you shitting me? So, plague. Let me guess, these people have the plague. God damn it. No one's a good doctor here. I mean, this is the worst timing. A fucking plague right now. I have to use glitterol medicine just to have a chance keeping them alive. Fuck. I still have that shit to deal with. Snickola. This asshole. To do this slowly. There's only just them and the kids. I don't care about Tip right now. Trip. Can't believe it's the plague is that advanced in already. I don't need that shit. Shut up. We're gonna have to switch to simple meals. In fact, we're switching to caravan mode. The fuck is it? 51, that's better than nothing. But someone has no skill in it. Oh my god, but the huge gap there. Alex just might die. Wait, where are you going? No, no, no. Use Glitter World. I was just holding up anyways. He's not as bad, but still. And this shit. She is awesome. Oh my god, no. We can't help her. I mean, we could switch to medium. Fucking A. And I have this to deal with. God. I can't stop anything. This is gonna suck. And because they don't doctor, they can't feed anybody. Children are worthless right now. Does Nicola have smoke pop? No. Can't even have the children go wipe out the mech's drone. Does not help that I have one fox to do everything now. To switch these guys. Caravan mode. Before. I need Ben to get his ass back up. Doesn't help me at all. Oh, now she's even slower because it's third trimester. That's shit. Well, Trip's gonna die. I don't care about the other stuff. Gotta feed everybody. So let's feed merch. Like, anything happens, we're done. Ben's up. How's his manipulation? Great. He's the best one to handle medicine. God, this is gonna hurt us so bad. This is not gonna even save her. Is that her, right? What'd you do? What? The fuck be going? Okay, kids. I need some work done. Actually, these two need to stay in bed. I said stay in bed! What the fuck this kid's doing? Sandra's being hateful today. The moment this turns tendable, sitting Ben, the literal medicine on him. This is just over. She ain't gonna survive. I might as well let these guys die, because there's nothing I can do for them. Why did he pick the furthest point? I have him hold the glitteral medicine. Along with... Come on, guys, I need y'all to be functional right now. Christ. I got so much shit going on at once. How's that noise? This asshole. I should let the prisoners die. Oh my god, you are pissing me off. With their 27 movement. At least Nicola's almost up and around. If I could give him breathing. If I give him ignore pain, maybe he'll move faster. Okay, she at least has that. Yeah, playing billiards, that's what you're going to do. That doesn't make them... Yeah, definitely need one of these. There we go. That's what I need to see. Wait, Alex, get your ass back into bed. Hunger's fine. Kid needs to be fed. Please be a good check here. Holy shit. 70. Ooh, 130? Perfect. Well, maybe not perfect. Still better than nothing. March up and about. Wait. Infection's ready to go. How long is this? 2 hours. He's almost at 100% manipulation. We need to hit her with a really good med check. 5.7. What a crappy check. Okay, he's finally done. Did he... Okay, what did he get? 100? Good. What about you? You ready? Yeah, he's ready. All wait till he finishes this. Rose is back up. Oh, wait, I need her to sleep, though. She getting up to eat? Putting Quantum somewhere safe. He does have to feed her. Oh no. Here. We're getting some good checks. Yeah, just no saving this one. I mean, I could try. Do you have the medicine for it? Plain Ur. Maybe you should go feed her. Oh, yeah, there's this too. This is so brutal. What's Nicola doing? Resting. Nothing I can do about that. No, don't do that. Just go to bed. We'll put someone in there. At least the infect... Well, you know, she's pretty close to the infection. I guess I don't have to worry too much. Don't worry about the rest. How's she holding up? Let's bring him some food. He's the only slave left. His mood is non-existent. I need to get rid of that droning. Maybe after the infection's done. Everybody's speed is such shit right now. Really? Damn it. I have to put him down too. I want to use a sword on him. He wants to slaughter what? What does he want to slaughter? Gets back up. Got Thought I hit proprietary feed. Come on. Guy has to be in the way. Dude, I said feed the guy. It's not because she doesn't have a warden, probably. She can't warden. Oh wait, yeah, wow, okay. That was useless. Yes. Right, so we have to set this on. Really? And feed these guys. I can't bring them food for some reason. That's what I need. Okay, at least the immunity is gonna work here. Where are they? The river? Oh, shit. 13 bears, that's what I need. Alright, well, we're closing off the door. Oh, shit. Ben, I need you to get back up for this. I mean, he closed the gap pretty good. She's fine. That's just not happening. Too big of a gap. Stop much of this. So why can't I feed you? Oh, the doors. Okay, good. But this guy's gonna let him in. Isn't. much more time. 2 hours. Wait, cryptid? Okay, he's in. That's fine. These on him. Hopefully he gets up. I don't see why he's still out. There we go. I think I'll ride this as long as I can. Oh, she has a pretty good lead. Save her from that. Too much shit happening at once. Oh, he ate this guy. Yeah, I'm just gonna let him ride. Alright, so we save our main foxes from the plague. Unfortunately, we couldn't save the red one, the newcomer. God, he ate her face off. That go on. Oh, I got a tent to that already. These people are up and about again. Don't have smoke pop on her. A 100, I'll take it. Okay. Alex is gonna be fine. As long as he stays in bed. Does he need to eat? Okay, he's feeding. God, it's such a setback. But we're managing. Which is amazingly enough. I have so many guns. See here, SMG, chain shotgun, machine pistol, bolt action rifle. I don't know what else I can add. Oh yeah, mini gun, assault rifle. It for now. What? Alex, where the fuck did you go? Are you shitting me right now? Well, he has a pretty good lead. He's actually gonna be fine. Where else is that? Oh, it's the medium. Okay. Yeah, no. I can't do anything until the bears go away. How's this going anyways? He collapsed. At least we put him in bed. I mean, he's gonna be fine. Kinda thought she was done for. What the fuck? God damn it, Lucy! Oh, do not open that door again. Fucking Lucy. And of course, different religion. Well, whatever. Man. I'm just dropping it right here. Where's Ben? Sorry, buddy. Don't worry about that. Just... she has time, I guess. What was that? Just enslave him and have him clean. I don't have time for his nonsense. Guess you're not gonna be opening any doors again, huh? But he's been in bed forever. Get your ass up. Like, why are you resting? I don't even have you assigned to sleep. The fuck? Is he a patient? Is that what? Yeah, I guess that's what's going on. No. Someone has to fix that. These bears go away already. Tell me she wanders outside. Up a door. Let's clean this area up first. One illness after another here. Still volcanic winter, man. Alright, let's get this guy. Let's get him to clean. Because you can't really haul much stuff. I need these bears to leave, man. For fuck's sake. I have to beat your shit. Just leave him in prison. They cannot fuck off already. Just leave him in there. That works for me too. Still 11 left. They're starting to wander off. How are y'all starving? I did set you to all to caravan. Going. Ben, what are you doing? Okay, good. And they'll clear out the bears for me. I'm not going to bother with this right now. Oh, fuck's sake. I don't need this shit. supposed to be 20 of them. With 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, who's these assholes? Wait, when did I became at war with these guys? Okay, so they're attacking me. And they're not gonna have any issues with them. Son of a bitch. We're gonna have to get out of here. Fuck! Someone's gonna have to get merch out. I have skip shield ready. See if I'll get away with stealing this stuff with me. Definitely take the Trumbull fur and the medicine. And the side chite. Yeah, fuck this place. I will take some of the meat with us. I guess the steel can wait. And these things are too heavy. make the steal. Alright, let's check out the world. Say goodbye to this shitty spot. That's an interesting location. Too narrow. Huh. That might be interesting, actually. Just keep looking for now. Look at that. Huh. Let's go with this. It's right here. Hope that I picked the right one. Oh, Christ's sakes. Obviously, you're supposed to be in the shuttle. I'll figure it out later. Alright, he was obviously supposed to be in there. So I'm gonna form caravan. Oh my gosh. Sent instantly. Do this. You know, I think I could summon them. It wasn't supposed to be like this. Do they not have their supplies? Or is it on them? The game didn't give me any food. The fuck, game? Okay. There's the medicine. The fuck? It didn't take any of it. What?
Christ's sakes.
Okay, well, let's first fix the child issue. Have to do this. All right. What? Who the hell are you? I messed that up. Damn, I meant to hit spawn world pawn. There. And I'm just gonna kill this thing off. This person off. Shouldn't have come. Oh, whatever. Figure things out quickly. So I'm going to need side shites immediately. It brought the... Oh, I think that's the medicine Ben was carrying on him. I guess it didn't take any of the items. Which I would have liked to have known ahead of time. Okay, so... Can I get rid of that? Shouldn't even be there. There, okay. Now I have to deal with the mood boost. I mean, the mood penalty for that. We'll just use this for now. Till we get ourselves settled. Alright, well, I think we'll call it here for today. I thank you all for joining me here for the Death Wish Gamer. We had one hell of a ride. things didn't turn out the way I liked, but hey, we're gonna have to work our way back up. Anyways, I'll see you next time for more Foxes Against Cassandra. And tomorrow will be more Valheim, so I'll see you then. Ciao.